punch out pitches. I think he had a couple left jabs, a left hook, a roundhouse. Also had 7 cutters, 4 changeups, and the 1 slider. So we'll talk about that changeup more in just a minute. But first, let's hear from CeCe about his outing.
CeCe, it's been a rough week for Sonny Gray. Do you like the fact that he was able to go out there tonight and put up zeros for you guys?
Yeah, that was huge, man. I think everybody in here is fired up for Sonny. The way he pitched tonight was huge for us, picking us up. And like you said, it's been a rough week for him, but him to come back and perform like that is huge.
The other day you told me you wanted to try to be aggressive in the strike zone early tonight. Did you feel like you did a much better job at that?
Yeah. Higgy called a great game, and, you know, the game plan was just to be aggressive with all my pitches, and, you know, we had everything working.
Do you think you were able to get so many strikeouts tonight?
I think just that, just being aggressive, and Higgy was keeping my balance, and, you know, they came out swinging early, so it made it easier.
Boone just said he felt like the command was much different tonight. Did you feel a lot better on the mound?
It's getting back there. You know, it's still a little more erratic than I wanted to be, you know, walking the lefty twice, but, you know, I'm just working.
You guys had a really tough stretch and now come back and win 2 in a row after leaving Boston. What's that say about you guys?
Well, it's a tough team. You know, it's a team not going to give up. You know, we all got each other's back. We know what we're trying to play for, and we got one goal. That's to get to the playoffs.
Why is everyone so fired up for Sonny? Is it just the way a veteran guy like that kind of responded to, you know, getting taken out of the rotation?
Yeah, everything. He's had a rough week. You know, I mean, do I need to explain it? I mean, you know, so I think, you know, like I said, we all pulled for each other. We got fired up for him, so it was good to see him do well.
Was he down after he called it a bullpen?
No. He wasn't. I mean, but everything else, you know, so it was just, it's a lot of stuff going on. So, I mean, he took that like a professional, I think, handled that well. And, you know, he came out today and performed for us good.